Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. can't get through all that stuff covering it. Light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
This is block two. Taking that.
Here. Boy.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might. You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know. Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid riddles. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
so I can see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. Well? There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be. Roy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here. Mistake. We helped the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.